Derby. 1 million rand at stake. They go 2,000 meters. He's in. We're all set. We're ready to go. And fired away to a nice level beginning. Orion responded quick as the ball on the far side. He's going up to look for the early lead. Also going up handy, Helderberg Blue. This time he's going to race right up in touch with the leaders, and Cape Cutter's right there too. Just in behind is Count Rocket, now settled back in third. They followed by Power King along the inside, racing back in fourth. Strongman is now taking hold of that bit, and he's moving past horses up on the outside to improve his position. Marmalade Tycoon races next, about six off them. Tracked then by Captain America, races seven lengths off the leader. Orion, after alert start, is now eased back. Racing in behind that Legislate, must be 10 lengths off the lead. And Mountain Master is your trailer. Counts Rocket sets the pace as they go down towards the 1,200. He's opened up now, deleted by four lengths. Cape Cutter racing in second. Strongman's got to race in third. Helderberg Blue races behind those in fourth. They being followed then by Marmalade Tycoon. Power King is back at the fence and he's 12 lengths off the lead. Orion races back on his outside, just a head away. Legislate in behind that. Captain America's biding his time back, one from last, and Mountain Master is your trailer. Counts Rocket, as they go to the 800, he's opened a huge lead. He's now got away by 12 lengths. Counts Rocket by 12 with Cape Cutter racing back in second. Strongman in behind that races in third. They being followed by Helderberg Blue along the inside. Marmalade Tycoon races outside of that. Then comes Power King and Captain America well back as they straighten up now and head for home with just on 500 meters left to go. Counts Rocket try to steal the Derby. He's out in front by six lengths. That's the one they've all got to get to. Racing in behind him, Helderberg Blue, Orion towards the outside. Strongman's behind these. Captain America is weaving his way through the traffic, and Power King took a very bad check down towards the inside. They race down to the final 100. Legislate now comes out to pick it up, and it's Legislate who's come forward to pick it up. Now Captain America sets out after him. Legislate's in front though. Captain America is unwinding his run, but he's going to come too late, and Legislate has won it from Captain America. Orion was in behind those. They were then followed across the line by Helderberg Blue, further back in running then to Counts Rocket. In behind that came Strongman, and Power King took a terrible check. Closing stages, Legislate number five has come forward to pick it up. Captain America came from a mile back. He's running on well in the closing stages. Orion is outside of those, then Helderberg Blue. But number five, Legislate, is going to stay on and win the 1 million rand Investec Cape Derby. Five, Legislate the winner. Over one, Captain America back second. Behind them came Orion, number four, in third. Eight, Helderberg Blue behind that. Then the pacemaking Counts Rocket. Strongman next best. Then Power King. Behind that one came Marmalade Tycoon and Cape Cutter.
Richard, I've got to say, this horse's acceleration 400 out was phenomenal.
It was quite frightening. You know, they did go a blister, and I knew I was on a horse that's got good form and good ability. Mr. Snaith, you just said you ride your own race, you know the horse. And oh, what a finish. Phenomenal. Very good finish. He quickened up very strong, as like unexpected, because I didn't think he'd get there so quick, but just shows you how good he really is.
Counts Rocket went so far in front. Were you concerned at all?
No, not at all. The pace was very fast, you know, basically running two races. But you know, I was sitting next to the favourite, and you know, I just quickened up a lot faster than what he could at that stage, and that made him win this race.
You've always rated this horse very highly.
Very much so. I thought he just might win the guineas, and he ran us a real flat run. So we took him back. We did a lot of work at home with him, got him going, and we were very confident. As I said in the pre-race interviews, that his gallop was phenomenal. It was with the Group 1 horses, and he actually beat them. So, give you an idea, we had a lot of confidence going into this race. And to Richard, has had always just said, I'll win the Derby. And I thought, okay. Anyway, he's won the Derby. Really well done to him. To Dennis and Gail Evans, they're fantastic patrons of ours, and just so glad. They deserve it 100%. Chevelli Stud on breeding him, well done. And to John Freeman, how do you find a dynasty for 90,000 rand nowadays and win the Derby? So just shows you, John Freeman, you're a machine.